culture of the times. In the 1960s, the United States